On the whistle, first group up. Let's go, nice and smooth. Here we go. So I was just getting the heart rate going. Today we're doing the,
here we go,
heads up program. Back line. Well, here you go, loosen the things up. I just don't want anybody to be sore. Player Safety Coach Clinic here at the wonderful Oakland Raiders practice facility, working with dedicated PSCs on a Saturday. Back to your groups. Shoot! This is the acclimatization process, fellas. We're just trying to get you ready so that they can go back and teach. Make sure we even up their individual organizations and student-athletes' parents.
He'll tell.
There you go, right underneath you. About making the game better and safer. This year, we have close to 100 PSCs.
Shoot.
We believe that our sport demands a standard.
Youth football today is losing bodies to basketball, baseball, and other sports that have less contact.
Kids need to know how to play football and make the right tackle. Because we don't need any children tackling with their head.
Today, we modeled proper footwork.
We're gonna go side shuffle.
Balancing.
My head is where?
And proper hitting.
There you go.
And tackling.
They'll be ripping and the bag should pop up here and they can finish the tackle.
Let it be physical. I mean, football is very safe if it's taught the right way.
Clinics like this are not only geared towards the teaching aspect, but also the team building.
Yep. Nice.
Good job.
Do it again.
We need them now so that our young student athletes can grow up loving the game and want to pursue it even further, on to high school, on to college, and maybe one day playing for the Oakland Raiders.
Right underneath.
So if you're coming, right underneath.